also told the lawmakers his plan to junk the state pension system and replace it with a 401k style plan could save $2.2 billion during the next fiscal year.
What he just laid out is clearly illegal, and it doesn't solve the state's problems at all.
So I'd be interested.